Okay, that was Paul Kelly and the Dots, and great single, that one, with Lowdown. And watch out for them, because I think they are really going to be big. All right, Slim Dusty, we must congratulate Slim, because not only, in fact, you could have champagne on this one and not so much the beer, because he's got his 50th anniversary album out. It's the 50th album. He's got so many platinum and gold albums, it's ridiculous. So congratulations, Slim, and watch out for his new single, which has just been released, called Country Revival. And don't forget that the Pointer Sisters are touring Australia. They're a great vocal group, and they start in Adelaide on May the 1st, and you mustn't miss out on them. And I must congratulate Stevie Wonder. What a superb concert that man put on. Absolutely too much, Stevie. And the guy himself, rock and roll, Mr. Billy Joel, arrives in Australia, actually arrived today, and we hope to talk to Billy next week, exclusively on Countdown, so watch out for that. Billy Joel in Australia to rock and roll you, and here he is with Sometimes a Fantasy, his current single. Billy Joel! I don't wanna do it outside action. Only you can give the satisfaction. It's just a fantasy. Ooh, it's not the real thing. All right, there you go with Billy Joel, and as I say, he's great in concert. Also, must congratulate an Australian who made the Vienna clip, Russell, and it's a great film clip. Okay, this particular album is a very weird album, but excellent, in fact. They're called The Tactics, and have a look at this. This is a really weird film clip. The Tactics with Second Language. Resembles your heart and eye when words are set in its shoes, as certain as building. The folding of arms that always follows our words. I think you're going to really enjoy them, so watch out for them, The Tactics. This particular album is an excellent album. It's a double album, and it's for Kampuchea. All these artists put together by Paul McCartney, performed in late 1979, in December 1979 in England, and included in this album are The Clash, Elvis Costello, Ian Dury, Paul McCartney, The Pretenders, Queen, Rock Estrup, Rock Pile, The Specials and The Who. It's a great album, some great rock and roll on it. It's a great example of English rock and roll for a start. And all the proceeds to this album go to the people of Kampuchea and through UNICEF. So have a listen to the album, and if you happen to buy the album, it's going to a very good cause. All right, this next particular group that I'm going to show you are a Dutch New Wave mime group, and I'll read this out to you here because I don't want to get it wrong. They use in their stage act rock, new wave and classical music. Their tour starts in Sydney on the 11th of May, then to Canberra, Newcastle and Melbourne. And they're a bit strange, so we thought we'd show you this. I think it's excellent, and actually it's a very, very long film clip. Here is a bit of it. If you are in shock, go out and make yourself a cup of tea. Here are the Horde. Ooh. Well, there you are, that was The Horde, and I'm sure they'll be very interesting to see. It's not exactly the album you'd take home to relax to, is it, really? All right, the next group coming up are the Nolans. They've had a huge hit in England. I know this is going to be probably very big, this single. I think it's really boring, but there you go. But the producer thinks it'll be big, and that means it probably will be. Here are the Nolans with Gotta Pull Myself Together. I must do it. There you go. The Nolans, quite dishy-looking birds, but don't know about the song, but as Tony, the producer, says, it's going to be big. All right, Shakin Stevens was number one on the English charts last week. The English charts are so strange at the moment. They're sort of every form of music you could conceivably think is on the English charts. Shakin Stevens was number one last week, and here he is with This Old House, Shakin Stevens. Go, boy. Hey.
This old house is getting shaky. This old house is getting old. This old house that's in the rain. This old house that's in the cold. On my knees I'm getting chilled. But I feel no pain. I'd say an angel beat through the broken window pane.
Ain't gonna leave this house no longer.
Well, good old Shakin will be on full in the show next week. So watch out for it. And incidentally, Greedy from Mentals is going to be our compere. All right, this particular book, it's called The Lennon Tapes. This is a guy called Andy Peebles was the last guy to actually interview John and Yoko before John's untimely death. And his interview is picked out in this book. And it's an excellent copy and a great collector's copy for anyone that was a great John Lennon or Beatles fanatic. All right, that was it, The Lennon Tapes. All right, this guy was in the country for the Rock Awards, Jermaine Jackson. He's roaring up the charts with this single in America. It will be a hit here as well, I think. And here he is, Mr. Jermaine Jackson with You Don't Like Me, Do You, Yana? No, you like me, don't you, Yana? No, it's just called You Like Me, Don't You?